It's an evil hair clip. Hey guys, it's Liv Lafkins, your Saturday on Santa's Little Kins, and this week's theme is freestyle, so, you know, I don't really know what I'm gonna talk about, but let's just wing it. I think there's a sock under my bed. Let me get it. It's a Christmas sock! Dude, look at this! Aww! It's a little Santa sock. This is adorable. It has a little puffball here, and then Santa's little eyes, and this is the most adorable sock ever, and you're probably wondering, why is there a sock underneath your bed? One answer to that question, my dog Daisy. Yeah, she likes to chew on things, and, yeah. I am sporting unmatching socks today because I am awesome, and, you know, matching socks are for squares, so, you know, you gotta go all out and wear unmatching ones that totally clash, and then you'll be cool. Oh, this week's challenge was to show 5 of your favorite Christmas decorations, so, yeah, let's get started. Before I start, I just want to say that I still have a Halloween decoration in my room, like, alongside my Christmas decorations, and it's kind of pathetic looking, but I'm gonna show you that first, just for fun. Look at that. Obviously, it's not supposed to be here since it's not October anymore. I'm gonna, like, throw this out the window. So I just opened up my window. So let's say farewell to my pumpkin and throw it out. I cannot believe I just did that. Now I have to go get it. I don't want to. Okay, let's try to open this. Ugh. Okay, we're gonna go out into the wilderness and I am going to try to climb out my window. And hopefully someone doesn't walk into my room and they're like, Leah, why are you trying to sneak out? You can just go through the door. Yeah, I'm cool. I just dropped my plant! I'm trying to go get my little Halloween pumpkin and in the middle of it, I dropped my plant. So there's like the thing that it was in and then there's like my plant and yeah. I am such a stupid person. I'm gonna jump down now. Here goes nothing. I'm scared. I just jumped out of my window and it actually isn't that far down. Like, can you see? Yeah, it wasn't really that far of a jump. So yeah, now. Anyway, now I have stuff to pick up. So I just got back inside after climbing out of my window and I rescued my pumpkin that I really stupidly threw out there because I don't know, it was a spur of the moment thing, okay? And I also rescued my plant, which also fell. Let's get on to my 5 favorite Christmas decorations. First off are my Christmas lights that are around the window that I just jumped out of, but you know, it wasn't that far of a jump. It was only like 3 feet, but still. So my mini Christmas tree that's like really lopsided right now. And also over our fireplace, we have these really cool snowflake things and they actually light up. So obsessed with this little like cone kind of Christmas tree. It's like a Christmas tree, but it has all this like pretty glass mirror kind of stuff all over it. And it's shaped like a cone? I don't know, but it looks like a Christmas tree and it's so adorable. And I love how it reflects off the light. Can you see that? It's like a disco ball. Look at that. Next favorite decoration is these 3 boxes that look like a snowman when they're like all stacked on top of each other. And so here's the head and like you open the thing and there's a little box and it's so cute. And then like here's the middle part of it and this is like another box. And then there's a 3rd box down there and it all forms a snowman when you put it together. And it's so adorable. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you all next week. Bye! Daisy! Not again.